Crews are currently staged at Ricketts Glen State Park right now after a hiker fell and needed to be rescued this afternoon.
First responders coming from Kunkel, Mildred, Sweet Valley, and Fairmount all called to the scene there in Fairmount Township just before 3 p.m. Officials on the scene tell us that this is the third fall there this week. The fall victim's condition is unknown at this time.